I need to make sure that you two are working right. Hey, speak.
Try again, what?
Talking.
Yeah. Yeah, it is.
Alright.
Alright, let's go. Alright, this is Red War walkthrough. First time doing it. We're gonna see how it go.
No, not this. Oh, you gotta do this?
Nah, that's not the beacon for it. You gotta find the beacon. Shit, I don't see,
Go to destination. We open your,
Yeah, I know. And then I went to Nessus. But it's not showing me. Oh, there it is. There, alright. We on our way to it now.
Alright.
Turn the volume down on your phone or whatever you're watching the other thing on.
Who, me?
Yeah, because I can't
hear. All my sound muted.
Oh, that's probably my headphones.
I hate the warlock jump.
Damn, that's a force shield back here.
Damn, where you at?
I went back.
I'm about to say track it and it'll show you where to go.
It wasn't showing me how to get into it. I went the wrong way to last one. Now this one is
must be Cade's friend. I am Failsafe. I am so glad to meet you in person. I know you are going to Io. Should you return, I will be happy to assist you in researching the Vex.
We can steal their stuff.
That was a joke. Stealing is wrong. Usually. But the Vex are alien robot monsters. Standard moral parameters do not apply.
It's not murder if it's rope.
Be careful, Captain.
All alone. Ugh. Humans.
Status report. Exodus Black. Superstructure integrity, 17%. Data store integrity, 38%. Power core integrity,
89%. I like how the TV screens don't break.
Failsafe AI core protocol integrity. And status report.
Why would you like that?
I'll be sarcastic.
That's that bullshit.
Gotta find some.
Use a scout for fluffy.
Just a damn light.
Alright, let's get to shit.
Alright.
So I gotta go up here?
Did you talk to her?
Hello, Captain.
Yeah.
Be careful, Captain.
You probably gotta go back to the map.
Status report. Exodus Black.
Yeah.
Superstructure integrity, 17%. Data store integrity,
requires level 11.
Power core integrity,
what level are you?
89%. Failsafe AI core protocol integrity.
Damn.
And status report.
So I wanna go do some public events.
Looking for one now. Damn, it's one active right here. I'm fast traveling to it. Alright. Let's
go. Let's do this. Crew members, Cabal are approaching for resource acquisition.
Which one did you go to?
Damn, it didn't bring you with me?
Nah.
No, I thought it brings you with me. I went to the one in the middle.
I think. They only do that on missions and shit.
Damn, I'm in there all by myself.
Oh, so you think you're gonna come in here and dig, do you?
What will stop them, I wonder?
What the fuck going on? Hell.
Did it end?
No. It's over here.
It's not sure. It's not sure it's up on mine.
You probably gotta just spawn to the middle one.
I'm going to.
You could have just jumped through the in the portal.
Oh. It's too late. Holy shit.
Yeah, they said recommend the light.
gotta get in the middle to stop it, though, bro. Like, we gotta get this.
Oh my god.
I got you, don't respawn. Get the fuck out of here. Can you get me?
Yeah. God damn.
This shit should not be this hard. Quail's gotta get on.
I know, I seen him got on earlier. I thought he had got the game on it.
Watch where you're standing, because I'm gonna get homing missiles again.
Yeah, I know.
What the fuck?
Wow.
Bruh, I'm not even standing in that shit. This shit gonna fuck me up.
They on good bullshit.
Yeah, this shit hard, though. This game is definitely not as sweet as you.
Wow. Wow.
That shit just don't make no sense.
I guess we gotta leave the area every time they do that shit. I got a healing circle over here.
I don't even know where
you are. Oh, I died there.
You didn't do it.
God damn. There was too much shit going on.
They're safe. They're retreating.
Let's do these damn adventures.
Those tremors were interfering with my circuitry.
You ain't gonna come collect this crate?
Nah, you see that.
Do one of these.
The adventures.
Just do these. Yeah.
Captain, Vex and your patrol area have upgraded their barrier technology to be impenetrable using a new, unidentified energy source. Nearby construct should have the data we need to locate a sample of this technology.
Unbreakable shield sounds bad. Let's take them apart. I skimmed the cores. There's a weird energy spike nearby that might be what we're looking for.
I would be happy to analyze any samples you obtain.
I need a life. Someone get me off this rock.
coming.
Yeah, I'm behind.
It's a Minotaur up here.
We've got the spike. There's a Minotaur.
What the fuck?
Using those fancy shields.
The captain always finds a way.
Oh my god. Oh, you gotta run into the disruptor charge. That's the thing, it's like kind of protected. Sure. That's the only way we can do damage to a period.
I detect additional spikes nearby. We should collect them for analysis. Perhaps we can discover how they are producing it.
And then blow them up.
But sure to be tripping.
Yeah. This weapon is trash. This scout rifle is weak.
Scout rifle's cold.
Additional energy pools overhead.
Shit. To your right.
Oh wow. I jumped on a little white thing and jumped up here. I don't know what I'm supposed to be shooting. Ah, okay.
This is superb data. I have located one final set of fonts for you to collect.
Failsafe, this is turning into kind of a long walk.
Hey, at least you can walk. I live in a dilapidated boat.
I jumped out.
I gotta go all the way around.
Gonna fuck him up. I hate when they do this shit, bro. Don't tell us where to go.
I'm on my way. I'm right behind. Shit, were we supposed to go in here?
Oh, no idea. No, motherfucker. Nah, it's up here.
Oh, shit. I keep going the wrong way and shit. Went back out the thing?
Yeah, I went out.
Oh yeah.
See?
How the fuck?
Go
how
your
the
left.
Fuck you got up there?
To your left.
One source and have pushed its coordinates to your tracker. I do not believe the Vex will want to give up their fancy shields.
You're gonna have to make them.
Oh, this shit gonna be hard. This shit don't even look like it.
Man, what this is?
I don't know.
Oh, what happened?
What you mean?
Oh, all right.
Where you at?
That shit teleported. It teleported me back out.
Why?
I'm like, this. I don't know. I thought I was supposed to be in there.
I'm still inside.
I'm good now. Figured out how to lower the shield.
Yeah. Yeah, you can find a disruptor charge. I don't know what to do that though. I just found one of them. I asked about use.
I feel like that. Oh. Somebody do this for me.
I'll shoot this hoe.
For the players, I knew.
You killed them?
Oh, yeah.
I'm looking for one. We got a kill.
Oh, he going upstairs.
Upstairs.
Yeah, he up above us. Back down.
I died.
Yeah, let's go get it.
Failsafe. We can report those shields won't be a problem anymore. Nice catch.
The Vex Collective is reporting the same thing. Hopefully, they do not possess the resources to do this twice.
It's a public event.
Active too. You want to go to it?
Yeah, I'm going to the one to the far right.
Very far right?
Yeah.
The one next to the Chamber of Sky?
I don't remember. It's the one that's furthest to the right.
Gotta go activate it though.
auto rifle, bro. I that bitch from the start too. We backed up. I got a shield here. Depending on what spawn, I got you.
Attention all crew members. Incoming fallen craft with elevated ether signatures.
What you shooting at?
Big ass ship above us.
Turn around.
That is very bad news.
There's a shield behind them. I might have to use the bigger fish, the bigger shield. Good job.
Attention all crew members.
What the fuck?
Oh shit. I like how I do that. Let's go. Time that jump perfect. Shit! Yeah, see, I need my other shield. That shit not gonna cut it.
Machines look bad.
I'm sorry, that's impossible. I always look good.
Do another one of those missions.
Hold on, I gotta sort this shit now. You can start activities too.
There's a cloaked fallen. Yeah, I just saw one.
Neutralize it. We need to confirm a theory.
Where'd you go? Man, you went way over there.
We found something on the body. These are coordinates to the Exodus Black.
Indeed. We have reports that the fallen plan to destroy Failsafe's mainframe and scrap it for parts.
Not on our watch. We're on our way, Failsafe.
Thank you very much. Continued existence is one of my prime directives. It was the Cade unit who led the fallen to me.
He totally blew my cover. All of this is his fault.
You gotta be smooth.
Thank you.
to the bomb somewhere.
We gotta find them all.
Zavala, I'm picking up a fallen signal from a nearby cave. I think that's where they're getting their orders. How about we take out the leadership?
That's how you ended the House of Wolves. Do what you have to.
Scout rifle cutting it, bro. Hey, we're gonna kill this captain. She might be too strong. But... I'll take that bet. That nigga running.
Ooh.
The fucking captain. I'm killing the captain. He ran past the captain.
Oh.
Got it. Do here or we going around?
I will do.
I. Wow.
Wow is not a helpful term on the battlefield, Ghost.
So the fallen signal is coming from behind a massive barrier powered by Vex Tech. Like they've stolen themselves a toy.
I got the arc charge, but what do I do? Oh,
up here. Up here.
Ooh. Okay.
Now let's see who's been sending these fallen to kill Failsafe and kill them back.
Hey, partner up. I got a shooter. Damn! Bitch!
Yeah, he got all that.
Shit! What the fuck is going on? You lucky I got my fucking... Dang.
Fuck. I put a, what's called it now?
And it's not up when you die, I guess.
Oh no, I ain't even put it down yet. I just put it down.
Alright, I think we've got this taken care of. That fallen crew won't be bothering you anymore, Failsafe.
Good work, all of you.
You have my thanks, friendly ghost. Captain, you are clearly optimized to solve problems created by the Cade unit. That must be one of your designated day-to-day functions.
Love him, Let's go. Give me a fucking real weapon, man. Let me get shit.
I'm about to go to the next one, Justin.
Where'd you fast travel to?
Hold on. Artifact Edge. It's a public event going on too, it just started.
In here and dig, do you?
What will stop them, I wonder?
Ooh.
Oh, we can shoot the, somebody pick me up.
have a lantern. I've always wanted one of those.
Let's go.
Hey, that was mine.
I just leveled up again.
What did they have to go and do that for?
Do I trust the mischievous ghost with heavy machinery? Answer suppressed. Captain, I have identified multiple data-rich caches to plunder. I have created an unauthorized login for the friendly ghost. The Vex will believe he is one of them. Ideally, they will share their secrets.
That's actually very helpful of you. Let's see what we can learn. Platforms are charged. Is this a deterrent or an experiment? I can never tell.
Oh, shit.
Failsafe, this login is perfect. I'm pulling all kinds of data on Cabal fleet.
Oh my god.
Zavala will love this.
Happy to oblige, friendly ghost. Marking additional caches.
They finna disappear. So where were we supposed to go? They petty as fuck.
I guess we'll put... Hell nah, we were supposed to go back.
That shit is stupid. They should've let a nigga know.
Hell nah. I couldn't do nothing because I had jumped before this started disappearing.
I did too. I could tell it was finna go away. But I ain't know what the fuck we were supposed to do.
Oh my god, bro. I'm glad we could climb now. And I just fucked up. I'm tripping.
I think they're onto us.
They believe you are one of them. What did you ask?
Nothing. I asked them what they're doing on this planet. Did I offend them?
Bro, I just squeezed. I'm trying to get up there the hardest way possible.
These data cores the Vex are dropping, they contain answers to my questions.
Perhaps they are attempting to interface with a friendly ghost, and you, Captain, are in their way.
I'm so sorry. I'll fix this. I can't get them to stop. They want to tell me about the Virgo prohibition and how its algorithms are wrongly deployed for the Mars environment. How is that even relevant?
They say you lack a holistic perspective. According to the network, they are sending you help.
I don't want their help. Now I know why Asher's ghost never talks about her encounter with the Vex. They keep telling me to come home. Anyway, this data is too valuable to pass up. One more access point at the top.
You're
a
sellout. Oh, I fucked up. I fucked up.
Hey, did you just get a shield?
No. I'm finna die though.
bring him down.
See.
I know I fell back down.
Friendly ghost, bad news. The collective is dispatching a Vex mine to help you terminate the captive.
Tell them to stop. I'm so sorry.
I have no way to do that. But the Vex seem to like you very much.
Come back.
I ain't revive you?
Nah.
Damn. Yeah. Thought I did.
That mind said one last thing as it died. It's afraid. Afraid of your light. The one thing in this galaxy it can't simulate. Probably old news to Ikora, but I'll ping the Vanguard.
Your query has terminated, Ghost. The Vex Collective hopes it has answered all of your questions. A user within the network named Osiris sends his regards.
Oh, Ikora definitely needs to know about that.
Is that it? Is that all we have to do?
I think so.
Was there a treasure chest up there or something?
Nah, don't tell me we could have just jumped from like... Oh, wow. Oh, wow. That shit's so bogus.
Gotcha, oh, yeah, whack.
Look for another one.
Follow me.
I don't know if my... This was my dog, I believe.
It's a public event real close. You wanna just go to that?
Shit, it don't matter.
Sure that bitch? Fuck it. Oh no, that's not the one. Is it down there?
Yeah.
You jumped?
Yeah.
There's somebody.
Oh my god. The warlock jumped.
Yeah, I'm hoping one thing you can do this shit by yourself.
These Vex, they're building something.
Calculating probabilities. Yes, they are.
Slow them down.
What do computational processing speeds matter for Vex? Answer suppressed.
Oh, we didn't complete it on the guest.
Alright, come on.
that time?
No.
With your health bar blue?
Nah.
Damn, what the fuck?
Hey team, I know how we can hook Failsafe up to the Nessus core and mine all the data we could ever want. Just help me place these beacons and I'll explain. These beacons should allow us to hook Failsafe into the Nessus core. Think of all the data she could pull.
It is a proactive and clever plan, friendly ghost.
I still think it's a bad idea.
Trust me. You know how I usually hack and scan stuff for us?
I do.
This one's all you.
How fun.
Oh my god. I went to the wrong place.
I would say it's down here. We don't even need to go that far. But it's a public event right here, too. You want to do this public event or not?
Nah, let's finish the mission.
Is open.
Turn around.
Get ready, Failsafe.
I am practicing my best Vex impressions. Please do not let them capture me, Captain.
Just treat it like tightrope walking. Don't think about it.
You're not helping.
I think we gotta go back this way now. Yeah. Oh, now we gotta take that portal.
Do this, Failsafe. I believe in you.
If they kill me, I will haunt your shell.
Oh no, I tried to jump and made that.
I have interfaced with the Nessus core.
See? Easy. Grab everything that's not nailed down.
The Vex are attempting to impede my progress. There should be a conflux nearby. Please stabilize it for me. Thank you, Captain. Now eliminate those data cubes. They contain security protocols that are blocking my progress.
Ooh, no ammo. I knew this could work.
The Vex are fighting back. I have marked other confluxes for stabilization. Destroy the cubes they generate.
There's too much shit going on down here.
I think other people are doing the same mission.
The Fallen are feeding on that servitor.
That is very bad news. Please stop them.
I'm confused. We jumped into some shit.
It's a public event and a mission going on. Everybody dropping the ammo I need.
Big tall white beams. We gotta stand in those.
We did it. We broke open the servitor.
Did you know
the what?
Exposure causes
the white
no
beams.
Permanent damage? Congratulations.
The one with the bombs in it?
No, it's like.
Okay. I see. I see.
I don't see it. Oh, okay.
Boy, this. Oh man.
What?
Because these bitches be running, bro.
Failsafe, the Vex have sent a mind after us. Failsafe, any updates? Okay, so she's been captured by the Vex. I'm so sorry. I can fix this. Get me the data core from that mine. It's gotta be in here somewhere. Help me get rid of the interference from these confluxes, and I should be able to lock onto her location.
Look at my face. Yeah. I probably almost killed you.
Got her. Locked her in a cube construct. Take out the Vex and we'll free her. Hope it's not too late.
Speaking with a fellow prisoner.
A decade? It didn't take us that long.
Time must work differently within the network. He was a very good listener. It's a shame I couldn't take him with me. He showed me a myriad of potentialities for this galaxy. How the Vex intend to shape them, I will share with your vanguard.
I'm so sorry I put you through that.
But you did. And I never forget those who wrong me.
You leveled up?
No.
No. Damn. I just leveled up.
I'm going off for you. Oh, I'm almost there, though. She said she never forget those. I feel like we're going to have to kill this bitch.
Yeah, but I just got issues. Top of me is changed guns.
found the I need some legendary shards. I found the a weapon. I got an arm stronger than the arms I got, and they give you that option to, you know, where you can engulf it to get me to make it stronger.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
But I gotta find legendary shards. I don't know how we're gonna get them.
Oh, you gotta get legendary armor and shit and break it down.
You ain't got that shit yet?
Nah. Shit, I'm finna fast travel. Hell, I don't know.
Which one got on Pokemon? Go to,
Watcher's Grave and then go to that other one over there.
What's Watcher's
Grave? Or you wanna do this? The public event might give you.
You talking about the one in the middle or the one to the left?
In the middle.
Artifact Edge, you mean?
Yeah.
That bit gonna be too hard. I only need a few more kills though, then we can go do that mission.
Yeah, this scout rifle kinda weak. Nah, it's just this one.
Shit, I don't hear myself now.
For real.
Oh, never mind. Hey, go to the shit.
Fuck. What?
It's already gone. Never mind. No, we can go.
Hold on, real quick. Bet, like I left something.
I'm gonna start that mission now.
Alright.
Crew members, Cabal are approaching for resource acquisition.
Fire!
The whole place hums with energy left behind by the Traveler's unfinished work. No wonder Guardians considered this site sacred. Now that Kate is back in the fold, all we need is to find Ikora, make the Vanguard whole again, and bring down the Almighty.
Ooh, this auto rifle. Fat ass scope on this bit.
I think we got the same gun. The scope fat as fuck.
Red Legion ships have been in and out non-stop since I got here. We need to know what they're doing. Get into that base.
Look at the sky. What is that, Ikora?
Energy. The Traveler's energy. What have they done? This is my fault. I could have stopped this.
Ikora, there's no way. Not without your light.
I am more than just my light. I could have tried. I should have tried. But...
You ain't watched the cutscene?
All these years, dying, being reborn, dying again. The Traveler has left me one life, and I am afraid to lose it.
That might happen anyway. Gaul has a weapon that can blow up our sun.
That dude sounded depressed in that cutscene.
Why would he destroy what he's worked so hard to conquer? Get into that base. There must be answers there.
But they petty for making us run.
Four more levels, you'll get your sparrow.
Looks like the Legion's packing up, Ikora.
Find out what they're shipping. We need every scrap of intel we can get.
Substance oozing from the cracks in the ground. That's the Traveler's raw energy.
Damn.
Everyone's gone.
Keep looking. It's not like the Cabal to invest so much in a base and just abandon it.
We're coming up on a big drill.
A drill? Are they mining the Traveler's energy? No, it's not light. It can't give the Traveler's blessing. Not to me, not to Gaul. Or could it?
This the take.
Ikora.
How about
what's wrong?
Taken rips. Defensive wards, too.
The Taken.
Thank you.
I think I just got a...
Your what? Oh.
Why are the Taken here? They have no leader. Oryx is dead.
The Taken will always be drawn to the Traveler's energy. They are no longer Fallen or Hive or Cabal. Oryx changed them with the dark powers he stole. He... Wait.
Yeah, which way you
is Gaul's plan to do the same, but with the light?
You said what?
That has to be it.
Right here, you just passed it.
Aw. What's up, Justin?
Put your heal on here.
I did it.
Gaul must be mining the Traveler's remnant energy in the hopes of transforming himself and the Red Legion into wielders of the light. If he succeeds, he will become immortal. Unstoppable. We have to tell Zavala. Meet me outside.
Wow, I hate that shit.
I hate the shit.
Yeah.
You got a shield that time?
Told that'd be irrelevant.
Looks like the Taken are conjuring some kind of portal.
Stop them! Stop this mindless vermin intent to summon every last one of their spectral friends to devour this moon.
Shield throw idea was, man, we got that on camera too. Hey, that was a highlight.
There it goes. It's like we closed the portal.
And why am I still seeing abnormal neutrino scattering?
Hang on. We're gonna take a closer look. We definitely didn't close it.
Ah! Remedy this mess, you fool!
I ain't got it right now, hold on. Alright, I got it.
Portal's closed. We're clear. Ikora. I know this place is important to you, but...
There's nothing for me here on Io. I have one life left to give, and I will give it gladly to stop all. We leave now.
Don't be so hasty. Ikora Ray, we must talk. And as for you, meddling guardian, I have a few choice things to say to you.
Beat that boy ass. Bruh, hell nah, that clip gonna be funny as hell. I got you cocking back like right before the screen go blank. No homo. This sunshot cold.
What's she talking about?
This exotic weapon.
Ikora tells me that Commander somebody, I don't care, has a plan to attack the so-called Almighty. A plan unsupported by any data. However, there are remnants of an old interplanetary defense network here.
What is?
We shall use it to assess the Almighty's capabilities. Then, we will tell Zavala precisely why his plan is wrong. And oh, I will relish that. Meanwhile, I refuse to squander valuable research opportunities. Therefore, you shall be my assistant. Go. All this talk wastes my time.
I'm ready. Broadcast.
My arm, leave.
I said I'm stopping the broadcast.